after 25 years of struggle. I am no longer.